Vision, holistically, is an anti-crime and social welfare initiative.
Mr. Chris Anderson called me and introduced me to the ROCTRINBAGO'S FEVA idea that he had. I like the word peace, so I thought this was a really good initiative, as it was meant to actually work with the people in the outer limits of, outer parts of Trinidad and Tobago. It was kind of generally stated we wanted the best of the rest.
My name is Ron Lafferty, alias Professor Ron Lafferty. All right, I represent the whole team, but I'm here to, come forward with Chris Anderson and see how the motive going forward.
My name is Brian Black. I'm a former Chief of Security at the United Nations. I also was a former police officer in Trinidad and Tobago for 13 years before I left. My role in the Peace Cup is as the director of security for the event, all the events related to the activities, to ensure the safety and security of all the people and all the activities associated with all the events connected to the Peace Cup Feva.
The initiative is very great. My name is Frankie Skeet, representing Tobago East.
In 2019, of course, I won the election as the president of Trinidad and Tobago Football Association. So basically my whole life has been using the vehicle of sports for at least developing our young people. I think the Peace Cup is twofold. One, of course, we are exposing some of our footballers who would not get the opportunity to be exposed under the normal circumstances. And two, it's also an initiative to try to bridge the gap that we have between our communities. You know, we have all of this community against community and violence and destruction, and that is bringing the Trinidad and Tobago as we speak. And we are hoping that with this initiative that we can at least bridge that gap, help the communities to come together and share one common vision.
At the international level, I worked with the 2001 World Cup team. That exercise went on for 4 years, and after that I worked with several other national teams at various age levels, including the senior team as an assistant coach to Mr. Hannibal Naja. I was fortunate to have the opportunity to do several coaching courses locally and abroad, and those courses also gave me the impetus to go on to work for the interests of Trinidad and Tobago in any sphere of football.
So ROCTRINBAGO is lucky to have you.
I am lucky to have ROCTRINBAGO.
I just want to give really grateful and thankful for the turnout for our first workshop and summit for the Peace Cup Feva event coming 2024. It's really exciting to see the support that we got from the technical side of the Peace Cup Feva, the coaches, the managers, the assistant coaches, the kit managers, the administrators, the marketing team, the security and safety team, and the support from the two services, the fire services department and the police service department. Their tremendous support is what's going to help us activate this, and I think the entire nation is going to be really, really, really exciting for this tournament. I'm looking forward to see all the youths from all aspects of Trinidad and Tobago participate and enjoy what we call an extravaganza in football and in entertainment. Thank you so much, and I'm looking forward to seeing you.